sort of Celtic flame coat of candle holder. And it's finished but unpolished. We also set you the candle lamps, but they go on a candle base, and whiskey glasses in the same pattern. It is, it's the Irish harp, it's the harp and fuchsia. The harp representing Ireland and the fuchsia representing Kerry and England. So we do that again on whiskey glasses.
What size glass is that?
That's a 9 ounce roly poly. It's for Jameson. Maybe Jameson. Or bourbon or Scotch.
So
folks, that's how we hand cut all our glassware here, and I hope you enjoyed seeing the crystal being cut.